In these next 3 weeks. That's when we're going to make our bet and say, these are the guys that we're going to war with.